Finally, when I say finally, I mean that Matt's been only in our lives for a few years, but it seems like he's always been a natural part of our family. You two are perfect for each other in so many ways. You share similar interests and balance each other out so well. You are both great with Gibson and Sutton, and are going to make great parents someday.
The last 9 years, I had the privilege of, Matt would save up all of his vacation time, and I would give vacation Matt, right? So Matt would come out to Philly, and it would be the Matt unhinged. No business, no work, no overtime, everything like that. And he did whatever he wanted. Why am I crying? I don't know. But when Sarah came along, I got the privilege of seeing Vacation Matt when he wasn't on vacation. And you know, he lost those hard edges. And I can really tell he can really have fun with you. And that's who he is. And I'm just hoping, you know, here's to every day Matt being Vacation Matt, you know?
Today I hold the honor of walking Matthew and Sarah into the eternal covenant of marriage. And truly what an honor it is, and I thank both of you for allowing me to be here.
When we first got engaged, my dad had told me something that he said my grandpa had told him. When two people are in a marriage, and if they both promise to always put in 90% to that marriage, but only ever expect 10% back, that's one of the keys to a successful marriage.
Sarah, I can't promise you a mansion on Lake Wissota or millions of dollars. But I can promise you this. I can promise to fill your life with as many smiles, giggles, and laughter as I possibly can. I promise to be with you in the toughest of times, as well as our greatest achievements and moments. I promise to always be your biggest fan and root you on whatever your heart desires. I promise to be the man you've always wanted and you truly deserve. I promise to love and care for you every day of my life.
For as much as Matthew and Sarah have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God in this company here, Matthew, you make this your bride.
When Sarah first introduced us to Matt, I was worried that we would lose our close bond. I was completely wrong. Not only have I spent more time with Sarah, I've also gained another friend. Matt holds so many great qualities. He's kind, funny, generous, and he knows how to treat a woman. I can't picture a better man for Sarah. They complement each other so well that I often wonder what it was like before he came into her life. When you look at the way these two interact with each other, you can tell that their love is deep.